12/6 of 2020 ETF SOXL, one of the better ETFs out there. We had a 36-point move on expiration Friday that drove us up to 99.5% overbought on the daily, with a fast stochastic of 93 and a slow one of 94. Let us move on to the weekly. And it's been a great bull market rally. They lead bull market rallies up. This ETF is always a great one on the way up and a great one on the way down. 99.7% overbought on the weekly. Fast stochastic is 93. Let's move over to the monthly on this wonderful ETF. As we see the monthly gap into what? 99.8% overbought on the monthly level. And it is in phase two. Overbought levels, what we would say. Let's go back to, and the put options will pay out nicely. Let's go back to the daily. Once again, SOXL has gotten to such overbought levels. We haven't seen overbought levels in this bull market run like this in a number of months, if not years. And we're hitting overbought extreme levels in the SOX index, the SOXL, and the SMH, all related to what? Semiconductors lead rallies up, and they also have big pullbacks in markets. And on this daily chart, we will have these pullbacks that are coming in the short term at 99, 95 by 99.5%. So next week we should see where all of these indexes and ETFs are up toward 100% overbought in the bull market rally in the first 5 calendar trading days of the calendar month of December 2020. Look for pullbacks coming. Bull markets have volatility. They go up, but they also can come down, and they can come down very quickly and very hard when we get into correction mode, when we start hitting these overbought levels. Once again, next week, all eyes on the SOX, SOXL, and SMH. Semis lead rallies up, and they also lead pullbacks in markets when they're overbought every time, every time.